Have you ever asked yourself, are we alone in this universe? Well, you might be in luck, because a group of scientists may have found some evidence for alien life. Tabby's star, named after the leader of the team that decided to investigate the star, Tabitha Boragian, has had some weird fluctuations in brightness over the years. Is an irregular cycle of it slowly growing dimmer and then gradually going back to its original brightness. This is definitely not normal for a star, and so, scientists and astronomers have tried to explain this phenomenon, with mixed results. One theory seems to be that there's a cloud of dust that's orbiting very irregularly and blocking some of the light from the star. But this seems to be unlikely, because it shouldn't be blocking 22% of the light from the star. The other possible explanation is that there's some kind of alien life that has built what's called a Dyson Sphere around the Sun. A Dyson Sphere is a theoretical massive megastructure that covers up the star and absorbs part or all of its energy that it emits. This gives that alien civilization a massive, long-lasting energy source to work with. And it would explain why the star fluctuates in brightness, since the sphere covers up a lot of the view of the star. The only problem here is that we have pretty much no other evidence of life existing beyond Earth. So the whole alien megastructure idea might not be very likely to be accurate. And could building a Dyson Sphere even be possible? We're not really sure about any of this at this point. But if these aliens could build a Dyson Sphere, they'd have to be a super advanced civilization that's smart enough to design and construct something as big as a Dyson Sphere. But for now, all we can really do is be patient. And hope that maybe someday, we might be able to explore the depths of space, and maybe see what's really behind the weird stuff that's happening to the star. So, what do you think? Is there really an alien megastructure around Tabby's star? Let us know in the comments below, and subscribe if you want to know when our next video is ready. Thanks for watching!